Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Bruce from Radical X Games, bringing you another episode of Wick. Alright, so there's apparently people that want me to keep playing, so... And by people, I mean possibly one. I did get a comment, I did get a like, so I'm assuming, like, there's people out there that want to see me play this, continue playing this. So, let's do it. I'm ready. I like this game. Alright. Strategizing time, baby. I'm ready. Oh, let me stretch. Oh, I gotta get this really nice stretch out. Oh, this is like a really good stretch. Hold on, game. This stretch is way too awesome. Skip. 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 Alrighty. Let's get on with this. Okay, so I'm pretty used to this jump scares and stuff. So I don't think I'm gonna be too jumpity. Boom. I have the candle. I have the light. I have the power. Shut up. I'm just done with the crap already. Pretty much, I know how this just game goes now. I already know there's stuff in that shed. I pretty much got this all mapped out now. If I find the school bus, I'm not getting on it this time, however. That was a bad thing to do. But I did get an achievement for it. That's what I like about this game. You get achievements just for dying. Like, you could be really bad at this game, but you could have a lot of achievements.
Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, whoa!
Hello. No candle here? No candles. Okay. Hey. Whatever. Oh. Crap. I should have thought that one through. That got me. Okay, that was kind of creepy. That made my heart, like, skip a beat. Just a really small beat, though. Like, it wasn't too much. Like, I wasn't gonna, like, overreact. Oh my god! No. That's saved for the good stuff. So when this game starts getting really intense, then yes, I will start freaking out more. However, until then... No. Now I'm lost. I don't know where I am in the woods. These here woods. I really don't. I'm lost. Oh no. Oh no. Oh wait, there's a thingy up there. There's a thingamajigger. A thingamabobber. A thingamaswagger? A thingamablad. Oh, whoa, that don't sound right. Okay, I think it's F to transfer. Yes, it is! Okay, so the collectibles I don't have to... I hear footsteps out there. Clear? Clear. Alright, I'm gonna make it past midnight. I'm gonna make it to 1 o'clock, hopefully. Nope. Go. I heard him. I hear the secrets that you keep. Ba-dum, when you're talking in your sleep. Yep. So yeah, this is gonna be a lot of wandering through the woods. This is very Slenderman-like. Hey, shut up. Can't you see I'm trying to do things for the general people out there? The millions? Or the five? Or the five currently watching this video? Come on! Shut up. Try to do important things. Like not care about what you're trying to do to me. Where are all the candles? There's gotta be things around here. That's where I found the bunny. Gosh. Scheiße. Who? No, I ran at him. Why did I run at him? I got 4 matches left. Ugh, this is bad. This is already bad. I gotta find a candle. Ooh, there's a thingy up there. Oh, please tell me it's not the boss, though. Oh, there's also a thingy here. Oh, son of a... There we go. Is that the boss? That's the boss. I'm not falling for that. No, thank you. Thanks for playing, player.
Try again next time.
Wait. Oh, there was a thingy. No, where'd the thingy go? I saw a shiny. Oh, there it is. I think I saw it. Yeah. Okay, it's just a candle. There's it, bro. Yeah, it scared me a little. Yes, it scared me. Okay, no, not looking at that. Snapchat's going off the hook. By the way, if you wish to Snapchat me, it's Boof 316. That's B-O-O-F 316. Just like my YouTube comments, I respond back. Unlike some people who don't respond back, apparently. Oh, please stay in. Oh, no. Ah! Damn it! Boom! That's what I'm talking
private
about!
Private property. Wait. Someone actually lives up there? What are they, like 1,000 years old? Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
Okay. News archive and photograph 4. I made it! I told you I was gonna make it, and I did it. I did it right here on Radical X Games Bay. That is what I'm talking about. Pick it up, buddy. Pick it up, jabroni. What is this? That's creepy. Stay away from her. Who's her? And why do I need to stay away? Oh, well, probably gonna kill me. I didn't think that one through. I didn't think my words out. Come on, baby. I feel it in the air. This one's gonna be a little more intense than the last one, I think. So really, all I have to do is just keep on walking around. Like, that's all I need to do to survive. That is great. Why was this so difficult at the beginning? When I first started playing this game. What the hell was that? Does Emily want to play again? Which, by the way, guys, if you want to see another episode of Emily Wants to Play, you have to like the video and also, like, do comments on it, too. I probably am going to do another video anyway because someone did like it, so... If I can get one more like on that video, I will play it again. Because I didn't want to, like, just make a video where I was just constantly dying and everything. So, like, if you guys want to see more, like, tell me. Let it be known. I didn't think that tree was there before. Oh, come on. Come on. You can make it. Oh, my goodness. That was a close one. Alright, still nothing here? Oh, wait, hold on. What? Screw you. I was told to keep in the light. No. I don't even know what that was all about, but okay. Why is it gray now? Oh my goodness. What's this giant bridge here for? Was this here in the other map? Shut up, whoever that was. I don't even know who that was. I just hear noises now. Whoa. What was that all about? Is it safe to go on the bus now? No, it's not safe to go on the bus. That was not cool. At all. I'm avoiding that bus still, then. Oh, there's not even anything in it. No? Ah, damn it. Gated in. I'm probably gonna die here. I'm not gonna make it to 2 o'clock, I don't think. I'm trying to look for collectibles. Okay. As long as you're not coming after me, I don't give a crap. You can run by me all you want there, kid. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. I need a candle. Oh, I think I just saw one. No! Nino Nia! Ah, there was a candle that way, too. Oh. This is awfulness personified. I'm down to 2 matches left. I'm gonna die. Especially if things are gonna scare me away from all the candles. Where? Oh my god, oh. Spotted. That way. I got 1 match left. Come on, baby. Oh my god, that was awful. Oh my god. I keep knocking my deodorant over. It's not good. God, screw you.
What?
Oh my god, damn you, kid. They're more aggressive in the darkness. They're pretty aggressive in the light. Let's face it, man. They're aggressive. Oh, so I can go back to 12 o'clock, or I can go back to 1 o'clock? That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna. I'm gonna stay at 1 o'clock. I mean, I had a farther in this than I have in Emily Wants to Play. Which, by the way, if you want to watch more, hit that like button, guys. I'm gonna do it anyway, but just... See, the thing is, when I play games like this, like, where they just... endless, basically, you guys hitting that button, like, hitting the like button and stuff like that, lets me know that you want to see more. And if you keep doing it, I will do more of these videos. Really will. That's creepy. I don't understand. Okay, no, I do understand. I saw it. Evidence. Let's see here. Oh.
Of course, I know all the old stories. My uncle said that fire was no accident. Knew the family. Went to camp with that boy, Benny. Always preaching about twin brothers stolen in their sleep by the devil. Sure, they was coming back for him. Touched by God, his mama always said. But what's that got to do with you waking me up at this godforsaken hour? Cause some little shit's busted up my fence again?
Oh. 19 days after the tragic fire that killed a local man and his wife, police have officially called off the search for their missing children. The church plans to continue its vigil in the hopes of a safe return for all.
Wow. Okay. So there was a fire and allegedly they all died. But as we can see from me trying to survive this night, that's not true. There's something out there still around midnight, but apparently all the evidence, like, the collectibles change over time. I'm gonna continue with 1 o'clock, I'm gonna do 1 more time.
No.
private property.
Whoa, 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 won't
wait.
You be my girl?
Getting restless. Watching wrestling, that song's stuck in my head now. Crowds in England are amazing. I love English sports fans. They are amazing. They are incredible. Some of the best sports fans out there, I think. Ooh, what do we got up here? Is it a collectible? I think that candle turned into a tree for a second. Wait a minute. Is there anything up here? I thought I saw something sparkling. Apparently I was wrong. Hold on, let me look up. Sparkles?
It's getting dark.
You know what else is getting dark? I don't know. Just shut up. Don't talk. I want to hear about how it's getting... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for that rendition. That was a beautiful rendition of horrifying detail. That was horrifying exposition right there. Okay, there's a sparkly up here somewhere. Okay, the game definitely got a lot scarier with the extra hour. Okay, okay. Give it, go. This is how we survive. What was that? Oh, no you don't, woman. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back. Oh, wait, there's a candle here. I don't really need it now, but... That was it. They attack more frequently anyway. Okay, well, we did get more findings. I want to check these findings out before I actually go and put a kibosh on all of it.
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of roses, ashes, ashes. We all fall dead.
Okay, so that's why that triggered. Okay, that's creepy. So every collectible... that's right. Every collectible causes something to happen. Infant-sized metal leg brace, similar to those used to treat children with polio in the early to mid 1900s. Okay, so one of them had polio. So possibly the little girl, since the little recite or the song was activated after I went and picked it up. So maybe the girl had polio or something. Okay. I'm gonna play another round. More things must be found. And also, I feel like I kind of cheated you there with that one last try. I mean, it's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna try one.
Hey, baby. Hoo. Ha. Ow.
Private property.
Won't you be my girl?
Wait.
Okay. Song got stuck in my head because of wrestling. That's the craziest part of this. Alright. We're gonna follow this trail now. Maybe there's something cool I can find. Like an empty space. Like I just found. It is, isn't it? I mean, time tends to do that. I mean, the sun goes down, the moon comes up. A stump? Cre- crazy thing is, there's an actual layout to this map, but it just doesn't seem it. There's just a lot of madness. What was that? Hold on. There might be something around here. Oh, there is! I found another collectible! Ha ha! What was that?
Now, I will lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, pray the Lord my soul to take.
Oh my good. I need to find a candle. Now. Hey, I found a collectible. Isn't that cool? That's cool. That's awesome. Dear God. I want. Jesus. No! Oh, this one shot me farther. Listen for her crying when she's near. Yeah, I figured that one out. I'm gonna eat more of this cookie. My mom and Stormy and Narvanel are down in the kitchen actually cooking cookies right now. Baking cookies, I should say. Not cooking. Baking cookies. For Christmas. And the lucky part of me being around is I actually get to eat all, at least one of each cookie. So I get a lot of snack food. That's why I've been eating so much while playing these episodes. Damn, they are such good cookies. This is like chocolate mint. Chocolate peppermint. It's delicious. The other one was like, it was a cookie with like strawberry jelly on it. They called them Pop-Tart brownies. Or Pop-Tart cookies. Damn good. I almost choked on it. Let's look at the findings now. Now I'm done talking your ear off about how awesome all like these cookies are. Crudely made church
now cross. Now I will lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, pray the Lord my soul to take.
And then, yeah. Okay. That is it. That is the last try for me. For now. Let me finish this cookie. Alright. So, thank you for joining me on this episode of Wick. If you want to see more Wick, down below. I want to see comments. I want to see likes. So, like this video if you want to see more Wick. Put a comment down below about if you want to see more Wick. Like, this game is really good, and I think people should be paying attention to this. Like, this is the game that's setting the mood for 2016 right now. And I am so glad I was one of the first to actually record it for it. I wasn't, like, the first. I mean, there were people ahead of me, but I'm so glad I was some of the top guys that went and recorded this video for YouTube. And honestly, that's, like, the coolest thing for me. I think that's the coolest thing. But anyway, thank you for watching. And like I said, if you like the video, hit the like button. And that will tell me, like, oh, hey, Bruce, you should probably do more Wick. Like, people love it. And I'm sure you guys do. Also, you can hit the subscribe button. I mean, I'm one subscribe away from opening a Facebook page. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Ah. We are at 24 subscribers right now, and if I have 25, I will open up a Facebook page. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. And also, in the comments below, tell me what you thought of this episode of Wick. I mean, I made it to 1 o'clock now. I made it past midnight. So, if you want to see me try and make it to 2 o'clock, write it down in the comments below. With that all being said, stay radical, my radicals. See ya!